principal madam. Good morning, my teachers. And good morning, my all the friends. My name is Zahida Sheikh. I am in senior KG class. Now, story time. My story name is The Shepherd Boy and the Wolf. Once upon a time, there was a shepherd boy. He would take his flocks of sheep for grazing grass. One day, a right guy saw him. He started crying. Wolf came. And all the men came running with their steeds. But there was no wolf. He laughed. After a few days, the boy did the same trick. Again, a man ran to help him. But the day a wolf really came, the boy cried. But no one came to help him. The moral of the story is, lying break the trust. Nobody trusts a liar, even when he is telling the truth. Thank you, friends. Thank you.